is a Turkish household family. They live in the Sea of Bazaar. Consists of three sections. Kitchen and food store. And those people, they depend on their life on the canal. And in the past, they were able to move from country to country, passing the border from Syria to Iraq, to Yemen, to Jordan, and they drink its milk. From the skin of the camels, they make their own dresses and sandals, shoes. The second kind of Bedouin, those take care of the cattle breeding. They live very poor and they die very rich people. Far from their home. 60 kilometers more to the pride of the desert.